Well, this is fun.
Yeah, it actually is.
Yeah, I'm happy that we got you back. I didn't die. Neither did Aaron. Like, that's not a stab at you, but.
Oh, do any of you have spare armor?
Oh, yeah. Here you go. My bad. I forgot.
Watch where you throw it, because it can end up in the water going across the ice.
Yeah, everything has slip on ice. Yeah, see.
Oh no! It's behind you.
See.
Okay. Cool.
A lot of adventure and puzzle maps use ice for a bunch of stuff.
We should all three do a puzzle and adventure map.
That would be fun.
That would be fun.
Yeah, we should do that, Civ, and then if we and yeah, other stuff.
Hey, did you ever get Napoleonic Wars to work for you, Aaron?
I've never even tried it since
you've reached your computer.
I
noticed Warband had an update suspended, and I did not see it earlier, so I will check that later.
Okay.
Yeah.
I really wish I could kill my light to my room.
Why can't you?
I guess I can. All right, watch my back for 7 seconds.
I'm watching your back. I'm watching your back.
Can't believe you're going to be playing this in the dark.
Sorry, bugs my eyes.
I'm watching your back. I am watching your back.
He is right up there. He can smell your hair. It smells like ginger.
I almost hit you.
No.
It smells like zombie penis. I use the Ookie Ookie goo to
That's the favorite fragrance du jour now, isn't it?
Yeah.
What do you think cologne's made of?
Zombie penis?
Exactly.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah, we're really close. We only got like 200 blocks to go.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Master Navigator.
Well, I was like, shit, I haven't been navigating. I'm like, oh, yeah, we're probably up by the Ice Queen or the mines or something, you know.
No big deal. I really do
want to try to get to the mines one of these days and to Stonehenge, and we need to go see that Coliseum. That looks epic.
Oh, yeah, we do.
I decided that. I said we needed to go there and go to
the... Here we go. Here we go. Off to your right.
Yep,
oh,
nice. Yep, here it is. All right.
The map is a little off.
Just a little.
But it's like 50 coordinates in, which is fine. Okay. I suggest this may be a giant trap, so...
Sneaky sneak. Hold on, we can get up through here. Up here.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, never mind. Parkour?
Oh, shit.
No. Never mind.
The hill just broke their ankles.
Both of us did. I'm stuck.
Oh, shit, he is.
Hold on, where are you stuck at?
Oh, God, he's really stuck.
You think you can get me out?
No.
Shit, shit!
Zach.
Zombie!
Where are you, Zach? Are you already
in? I'm just inside.
Come back out.
I thought y'all were...
No, we're over here.
So close behind you could smell what I had for breakfast.
Look up. Alright, now turn around this log and see how he's stuck and see how hopeless this is. He's completely stuck, unless we could call in an admin to get him out. You understand
here.
Why he's stuck too, don't
here.
You?
Here. We're gonna try to glitch you out of here, okay?
Okay.
Alright, see that block right to your left?
Yes.
I'm going to hit it and punch it, try to knock it out. You're going to try to spam your way into it as much as possible. Jump spam.
Well, there's that top of it too.
Don't worry about that. That'll... Aaron, you walk on the top and I'll work on the actual block itself.
Okay.
Are you even there, Aaron?
Yeah, I'm here.
Shit. You've got to be shitting me.
This is not how we're supposed to end. No. This is not how we're going down.
Oh, it looks like you're almost up there. Here, keep jumping. This is gonna hurt.
Ah!
That didn't do it.
Just keep on doing it. There we go! You are a pro.
Yes!
Okay, F that. I'm going over
here.
Oh,
shit, zombies.
Oh my god.
Get in there, get in there.
Two.
Get in there now.
I'm in a tree.
Everybody get in there.
Fuck.
I'm dead.
No, not again, not again.
No, you're not. No, you're not. Get the hell out of here.
Shit, I can't.
Alright, take this potion. Are you drinking?
I just drank a potion.
Okay, good.
Okay, hold on.
I need someone to heal me.
I don't have shears.
I do.
Aaron, get down here.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to toss him down. I'm trying to get a view of the town, of this little place, McLovinville. All right, come on. All right, here's the shears.
Where are you?
Damn it. I'm on top of the trees. I'm in the trees. All right.
Oh, there he is. He was crouching.
Here you go. Here's the shears. I have ointment. I have 3 lime, 1 rose, and then a bunch of bandages.
I got a lot of stuff. Okay, so left click bandage.
Left click red rose.
And then
shears.
Okay.
Oh,
thank you very much.
Hold on, don't
Jeff.
Go in yet.
You're a lot more useful than Aaron right now.
Hey, okay, I'm not seeing any zombies. I see a chest straight ahead.
I know, there are a couple chests. It's not really a village so much as it is a collection of tents and buildings.
Okay, that hurts.
There is water in here, though.
Yes, we could fill up.
Okay. Is your health okay from making that jump just then?
Yeah, I'm only missing 2.5.
Okay. All right, there's nothing in there.
There's a big tower over here.
What's in that chest?
A hat.
A hat.
Okay.
Leather cap.
Useless.
Do you need a hat, Zach?
Yeah, I do, but don't worry about it right now. We'll get it in a minute.
Okay.
Try to get up here. This is kind of tricky with the way that snow is.
Yeah, please don't get stuck like I did.
Oh, there's a crafting bench and a chest up here.
Wait.
Oh my god, an ender pearl. That's a grenade in this game.
Oh my god.
It is. Do any of you have wheat?
No. I wish I did, but no.
Okay.
All I have, I literally have 2 bandages, a stone sword, a wood sword, a bottle of water, a half chewed up bow, and a grenade. That's all I've got on me. That's all
I have
my name right now.
1 wheat and then 6, what are they called? Cocoa beans.
Damn.
Yeah, you're welcome. I am a cocky son of a bitch.
This place is nice. I like this place, but...
There's nothing in it.
Oh,
yeah,
God, I'm starving. I'm starving.
I'm parched. Hold on. I think I might have food.
Should I place...
We have the cake, don't we?
I have the cake.
Oh, yeah, he has the cake, yeah.
Place it.
Get somewhere... Place it right here.
Oh, God. I'm placing it next to the crafting table. Because I need it now.
Where... Are you up there? Oh, he's upstairs. Come on, let's go get food.
Oh, shit.
Because I'm about to starve, too.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, me too. Holy shit.
Fuck, I lagged a bit.
Okay. There's enough food for you because I only got 1 slice of cake. Because Aaron ate half the cake.
I'm sorry,
what do I do? Just hit it?
Right click it.
It lagged on me, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I didn't get any cake.
I didn't get any cake.
You didn't get any cake?
I just saw you eat the last slice.
I didn't eat it. I might have.
You should have.
I'm half a haunch down.
It only fills you up 1 full haunch.
Oh, maybe I didn't. Okay, cool.
Do you have any zombie penis on you?
No, sadly.
Wait,
damn it.
I do. Here's a piece of zombie penis.
I need
penis.
Food so bad.
There's zombie penis.
And one of you with a healing kit, get the dye ready so you can get rid of this hunger as soon as I get it.
Hold on. Wait.
I got it.
Wait, I got it too.
Wait, I have milk right here.
Well, let's use the dye instead of the milk.
Oh, okay, well...
Save the milk, because
Aaron has
ready?
The milk now.
You ready?
Yeah, ready. Eat.
Oh, alright. Okay.
Are you at full health? You must start by applying... I can't do it, because I need to apply a bandage, but I can't because you're at full health.
Alright, well, don't worry about it. Then I'll have to sit here for the next 30 seconds.
Do you want me to hit you?
What? That was a great... Oh, you son of a bitch. You actually hit me.
All right, do it, Aaron.
Okay.
It was ingenious.
You son of a bitch, you actually did hit me.
Oh, shit.
You sons of bitches. Now you heal me, Aaron.
It didn't use the ointment.
Heal me.
You start by applying the bandage.
It's because the hunger sickness is done now.
Cannot be bandaged for 1 minute and 13 seconds.
Oh, you sons of bitches. Cough it up, smoker.
I was like, that's a genius joke. All right. Okay.
Just talk to yourself in the third person.
Yeah. We can either go to Devil's Castle or the forest.
I think the forest.
I think we need to go to food. Well, it looks like it has. Oh wait, forest is that giant grove with the ravine running through it, isn't it?
Yeah.
But do we have a bull?
I'm sure we can possibly get one there. Let's just head to it anyway. Maybe like an apple or something will spawn there.
Cool.
Anything's better than trees.
Anything's better than nothing.
Alright, zombie on the left side of the shore in the water, but he's fine.
We see him. Want to try pegging him?
Aaron, yeah. how's the health on that bow of yours?
My bow, it's missing like one hit, one shot.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, we just give the zombie a wide berth.
Okay. Now I need to figure out coordinates, don't I?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we're going to follow this for a good bit.
Ooh, right. Ooh, my knuckles. Ooh. Sons of bitches, I can't believe you actually just hit me. Both of you.
I didn't mean to, though. That's the thing. I was doing the scroll, and it went to the arrow, which is right next to my bandages.
Well, that's your problem, now, isn't it?
I'm sorry.
But you're not.
Maybe you might be right. Okay. So when we get to about 2,000, we need to get over.
Oh, wait, hold on. Thanks to a world-loading glitch, there's a small pack of zombies off to our right. So, and right now, yeah, the world's not loading for me very well.
I might have to go to short window distance. I'm getting a bit laggy too.
Hold on, I'm going to pause recording. And then I'm going to let the world load in. Alright, that's better. Okay, here we go.
Oh, okay, jeez. Made me stop and then you passed me.
That was my plan all along. Hey, Aaron, why don't you just give Chip the chainmail boots, man? He'll have the whole set then.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta collect them all. No, I'm joking. Don't actually do that.
Oh, okay.
Don't let him have the full power of this party. He's already the map. He has the best armor.
I'm already trying to kill y'all.
I know,
and he's
right?
The one that's surviving the most.
I know, right? We need to find a hospital.
It's almost like he's doing it on purpose.
They might have figured out my plan.
Hey, I could have sworn I saw a Bandicam in his own recording video thing on his computer.
Shh.
Playing a branch off, I see.
How to kill noobs.
You've done it very well for the past, what, how many times have I died now? 5, 7?
Yeah. Run and hide, kill a zombie, get a shit. Good.
Do either of you have a hoe?
We need to get across. What was that?
Do either of you have a hoe? Because there are 3 brown mushrooms here.
I might. Let me check
my
inventory.
I have 2 brown and 2 red on me.
I have no hoe. Oh, wait, is that someone we know? Is that y'all two?
Yeah.
Jesus. Oh, my God, don't scare me like that. I shit my pants. I was like, are we really going to die like this?
Oh, shit, I am. 1 hunger hunch left.
2 hunger hunch. All right, we need to get there as fast as possible.
It's this way,
right? Are we heading in the right direction, Sensei?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, this way. All right, that's the way.
Aaron, how's your food doing?
Mr.
Eat the entire cake by yourself.
I didn't mean to.
I thought that cake was going to be like master.
I thought it was too.
No, it's a cake.
Itself, cake is not as valuable as we thought it was. That's probably because, you know, we've died 1,000 times with it.
See, the only thing about it is like multiple people
gotta
can
stop.
Eat
we gotta
off
stop
of it.
Running.
Oh, there are 2 floating chests here.
What?
Where?
Where are you? He's over here. Chip, over here.
-1135, -2085.
There are 2 flowing chests. What the hell?
I'm starving. Oh, the bowl! A bowl! Oh, throw me a red mushroom now, you son of a bitch. I'm dying.
Red.
Me too.
Red. There you go.
Throw it to me. I can't pick it up. I have the stuff in my inventory. Hurry.
Oh, God. There. Go. I'm going to try to
feed us all.
It'll feed me, and then now I pass the bowl to you. Now, here's 1 brown mushroom. Now you just throw him a red.
There you go. Now just put them all together. I can't
you
get
put
that.
Put them all together in your crafting, in your self-crafting square, and they'll work.
Oh, the brown's not in me.
The brown? I just threw the brown at you. Here, give him a brown.
There you go. I can't get that top chest.
It gives you 4. It gives you 4 hunger.
These chests aren't breakable. You know how you normally smack them? I can't.
Alright, here's strange.
Oh shit, I accidentally. Damn it. Oh.
Awesome.
Shit.
Much happier.
I'm starving.
Are you shitting me?
No.
Alright.
Do you have another red mushroom?
No.
Shit.
I have nothing. Are we really gonna lose Aaron like this? Can you log out while you're starving?
I'm being. Let's try getting into the forest. Come on, let's go. I'll try to do it as long as I can.
Well, you want my health potion?